At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Madam President!
Has the leader of the deviants
been apprehended?
The deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Madam President! Madam President!
Madam President!
Is it true that androids make up 60% of the armed forces? Is our army still able to ensure our homeland security?
We neutralized all military androids the second their reliability came into doubt. We have called the National Guard for reinforcement. Our armed forces are fully operational and are able to ensure our homeland security.
Please!
What else?
Please!
Madam President! Many believe that androids are a new form of intelligent life. Do you have any comment?
That's ridiculous.
Shut up.
Next question, please.
Please!
Please!
Madam President, some say these camps awaken painful memories from human history. How do you respond to that?
That's absurd. There's absolutely no connection. Androids are not living beings. All we are doing is destroying defective machines.
Please!
Please! Madam President! Madam President!
Madam President, public opinion seems to be particularly hostile to the deviants because of their violent behavior. Can you give us your perspective on that?
The deviants have proved to be very violent so far. They have demonstrated that they are a menace to society, and I have every intention of eliminating them.
Oh, shut up.
Thank you. That will be all.
Shit, new mission, guys. Oh my god, I'm excited. If I kill Connor, I'll go and cry. Or I will just probably replay the mission.
Connor model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead.
I wanna drive the taxi. I'm excited! It's a completely new mission. Oh wow. Connor, your precious baby. Don't fuck it up. Like, what is he gonna do? Like, there are guards everywhere.
Follow me. We'll escort you.
Thanks. But I know where to go.
Maybe. But I have my orders.
Damn, this looks good. The environment. Well done.
Agent 23 identified. Connor, Android identified. Agent 1747 identified. Scan complete. Access authorized.
Then. What the hell is he gonna do? There's like security everywhere. With guns.
Agent 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Uh-huh. But did it say minus 49? Oh, shit! Good. Wait, but it's at 31. Okay. Aha. No, I cannot wanna do that. You can't use the guns. Oh, fuck! No! Connor! Is someone gonna hear this? Is someone hurt? Is someone here?
Please indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54. Level, sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
God damn it, Connor.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast.
Okay, I cannot know what to do here. And I know how to do it right. Okay, but she kinda had like a temperature problem or something.
I'm really cold.
I got you.
You'll feel better now.
Thanks.
You're welcome, kiddo. Okay, we gotta do the right thing. Gotta do the right thing. No, fuck it up. Pick it up. And the sound is fucking up again.
Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. I'm going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Let's do this.
Shut up, I say! Are there many more?
doesn't need to feel like friends. Oh, you look the boy you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. I'm freezing my nuts off. It's gonna take weeks.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Right up till he passes.
Come on, get moving.
No.
Hurry up, get in.
There's Luther. Gotta save him, of course.
Look over there. It's Luther. We can't help him, Alice.
Yes, we can. Shut up.
The soldiers are everywhere. We can't just leave him. They're going to kill him.
It's already gone 4 minutes. So 4 minutes already passed. It feels like one or something.
Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're gonna-
Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Okay, there was like a brick here. And to approach slowly. Oh fuck.
Carol!
I hit my mic.
You shouldn't have risked your life to save me. Where's Alice?
She's hiding nearby.
Kara, you saved us.
Jerry.
We don't know how to thank you.
I know
Go
who you
before
are.
They see you.
Alice!
Ain't no time. There's no time for that.
I thought you were dead.
You're stupid. There's no time for that.
I was afraid I'd never see you again.
Let's go.
But they caught me along the way.
Quiet now.
Come on. Shh. We're close, but we don't have much time.
Okay, well, till he passes, and I'm gonna like go over there. Come on, dude. Move. Move on. Come on. How can he not see them? Come on. Turn around. I hope I won't fuck it up. Come on, move. Come on, move. Okay, did he like turn? Okay. Ah! Fuck! Oh shit, he almost saw me. Okay, we're over there. Like, come on, turn around. I'm stressed. Come on. You like turn. Come on. Okay. Run. And we're good, I guess. I hope so.
A checkpoint. We have passports, it should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
It will be okay.
We're almost out of time, we could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer.
I'm gonna choose that one. And how much time do I even have? 9 minutes. I don't know what to do. We're good.
I don't like humans who carry guns.
Me neither.
They make me nervous.
Just stay calm, all right, Luther? Don't do anything until I say so.
ID, please.
Where did Tree?
They do realize there's a curfew?
No.
Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary. Where are you going?
Canada.
My daughter slept over at a friend's house.
What? No.
We went to pick her up. We're on our way home now.
He suspects something.
Stay calm. Everything is fine.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's not used to seeing soldiers. She's a little scared with everything that's happening.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
Hey, wait a minute.
He knows, Kara. They're gonna kill us.
Don't do anything, Luther. You hear me?
They're gonna shoot. They're gonna kill Alice.
So, if I click the wrong button, I'd like to die. Come on.
You dropped this.
Well, thank you. That's so nice of you.
You're welcome.
Let's go, let's go.
We're coming to you live from Detroit, where thousands of androids are marching through the city at this very moment. The leader of the deviants, the one they call Marcus, is at the head of the march.
There's something new.
Something's happening in Detroit, Madam President.
Okay. Woke up peacefully and calm. That looks really nice. Sorry, my sound is hooking up. Okay. I like those camera angles. They're like so different. Yeah. I can't change now. Let's just go.
Here we are. The moment of truth.
Surrender immediately, or we will open fire.
We don't want confrontation. We are protesting peacefully.
I repeat, surrender now, or we will open fire.
Oh my God, guys.
There's no turning back now.
I guess I fucked up again.
We ask that you release all androids detained in camps and cease all aggression against us. We are peaceful. We will not resort to violence. But we are not leaving until our people are free.
Come on, will they just shoot them? Huh? Let's go. Oh shit, guys!
Fire!
Guys! I can't go back. Meal set. Wait up. That one was good.
Are you gonna open fire on unarmed protesters?
Okay, hold your fire.
Yes, Michael, we are less than 100 meters away, and events are unfolding as we speak. We will continue to bring you live updates. Joss Douglas, Channel 16. Michael, back to you.
Marcus, what do we do now?
We hold out. As long as we can.
Connor! Goddamn it, you. What is... Oh, shit. Okay, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Oh, God. What is... Oh, my God. What the hell? Can I, like, just... Oh my God, guys. What's up with that one? They all look the same.
Step back, Connor! And I'll spare him!
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.